Located just across the Karun River, about 2 kilometres from the ancient city of Shushtar in the southwest of Iran, the site for Shushtar New Town measures approximately 2.3 by 1.4 kilometres, or nearly 200 hectares. Cameron Deba planned a linear pedestrian spine fluctuating in width that would connect the new town to the old city. Unfortunately, the pedestrian bridge was never built. A network of main roads connected to the bridge and bus terminal in the south provides car access and is designed to encourage the inhabitants to move in the direction of the social spine, consisting of many squares, lush gardens and fountains. Various public buildings and commercial activities are grouped along the east-west pedestrian boulevard to stimulate social interaction. The car is segregated from community life as much as possible, therefore all parking is concentrated in strategic areas. Construction started in 1976 and part of the first phase, which was planned to function as an autonomous neighbourhood and to accommodate about 4,200 inhabitants, was more or less completed in 1978. The pedestrian boulevard and a north-south axis subdivide the neighbourhood into 4 urban clusters. The main meeting point, which connects the 4 living quarters, is provided by a taller building with 4-storey walk-up apartments around an enclosed square with shops and tea houses. To foster privacy and neighbourhood activity, automobile traffic is prohibited in the residential areas, and a hierarchical system of pedestrian streets and alleys encourage inhabitants to move towards the social spine. To create a specific identity, 3 of the living quarters contain a public function, like a bathhouse, a kindergarten, and a neighbourhood mosque, which is set in an angle to the grid to punctuate the dense residential fabric. Shushtar was capable of integrating people from different income groups, although designed primarily for employees of one single firm. A mix from many variants of 1 or 2-storey patio dwelling types, with 3 to 5 rooms, are mixed in each of the living quarters. 2-storey apartments with 4 dwellings each are built along the wider street fronts to emphasise the main routes and create shading.